Hey guys, we're just gonna have to wait for this to load, but, yeah, this game's called Breaking Point, and it's a game based on chance. However, I am looking at a new horror game, so if Outlast is free, I will play that on my computer. For me, it's rage-inducing. It may be scarier on computer. So I'm sorry that I can't get SCP Containment Breach to work. If one of you could please help me out on that, that would be great. I would love to play the original game again. Oh. Anyway, so basically, your fate in this game relies. Pretty much everyone here. Whoever has the most votes, dies. You guess wrong, dies. Guess right, one person dies. And another person dies. Oh yeah, stop it, Slender. I forgot about that. Jeez, am I that old? Ready? Yes. I am downloading a new game. It's not gonna be a super exciting game, but it's called the US Army's official game. Not sure if that's true or not, seeing as it features the RPK as a pretty much built style machine gun with a drum mag. The Beta Seat, for anyone wondering. But I remember when I used to be crazy about this game. If you want to do a public shot, if you want to do a public shot, then technically, you're better off being sentenced to death. Ooh. No. Phew. but played this game right, and you can win. What? How many times have I won? Should be. Yeah, I've only won 11 times, so it's hard to win. But you do get a fairly good chance. As long as you shoot in public only. Secret.
God damn it!
Let's just hope she doesn't know it's me. Because if you find out it's the person next to you, you're more likely to shoot him. I bet. Damn. But I think I will play Stop It Slender. First, I want to take a quick look at Outlast. Steam, maybe? On the Xbox, it's rage-inducing because it's technically not so immersive. Whatever. I think it may be scarier on the computer. Depends on how you... What? survived? And he died. $20? That's September 21st, 2017. Ooh, Amnesia the Dark Ascent. I heard it's the scariest game, but, you know, trust everything you read. Meanwhile, I'm just bouncing my leg up and down. The machine for beads. Wait, can I actually get this game free? I have yet to make something that actually makes me scream in horror. What, I play, Dead Space 2? Better off making some sort of primal scream. I died. Oh. Yeah, I did say that I would film the finale for Crafting Dead. Turn it into a YouTube series for fun. I wanted to try and make it like a TV show, but then eventually that idea started sounding stupid to me and blah blah blah, and then a lot of things sound stupid to me because, well, I mean, what's the point of a subscriber count? It's like, hey, subscribe to me, I want to show off all my subscribers. I mean, I'd rather someone subscribes to me because they like my content than subscribe to me because I tell them to. Regarding the video that, it was called, I Can't Believe This Guy. Yeah, sorry about that. You guys didn't think I was stupid posting that. You're probably right. I did it because I was angry at the guy, and, who bashes their team because of their play style, and then goes after someone's gamer tag. Tags up a bit. Then again, I was just a kid, not even 10. I'm assuming. Because apparently everything I said tagged up. And it wasn't even, I mean, I was playing Phantom Fortress, so. I mean, you can say some curse words, you can't say the F word. But otherwise, hardly anything tags. And it'd have to be a pretty vulgar word to tag. You see, people? how to say the N-word. So, sorry about that. Video I posted after. It's supposed to be somewhat of a horror game. Of course, this is Roblox, so it's like somewhat of a children's platform. And they don't even enforce their rules anymore, so hooray. And mostly teens play it, but you've also got those little kids who try to act so super tough. It just bugs me. Aqua table. What? Okay, what is that movie? So I could stop being so mad at the guy. And it also got me. Ooh, that was next to me. See, got it. Who the heck kills in public?
I feel bad for that guy, he's dying every time.
Anyway, I think I'll play the, Slender Bean tomorrow. Cause... I mean, honestly. Slender Man's my favorite creepypasta. But apparently... I apparently love that creepypasta so much. My own grandmother had to ask me if I thought it was real. And then there's this thing called Momo. All I get is that it's a game on either, I think it's MySpace, and you have to commit horrific acts to yourself, and then eventually, end it. So, that's another thing that I would like it if someone could love to know what that is. I'd still really like it if someone could describe it to me. But generally all I can find is that there's this really creepy Weepy. woman bird, quote unquote. That apparently runs the whole thing, and then if you don't do anything, you're threatening messages. I don't get how the whole thing works. All I know is that three, four people have died bleeding in it. I mean, of course, it's like the blue whale thing that plagued Russia, but... I think it was just Russia. I've heard of blue whale, but whatever. So at least this is a game where I can still chat and not do completely, utterly, horribly. So yeah, between this, downloading, and recording this maybe laggy video, I know that I'm experiencing some lag. let this run till 20. So. Yeah. So the main reason I do double uploads is just because I have the time and I know I'm not going to be uploading for at least, I mean, in the summer, sure, I'll do double uploads almost every day. Because I do love doing YouTube. You know, the harder thing these days is just trying to click the record button. I mean, balancing on free time, enjoy it, or record, experience a bit of lag, have some fun, and just talk. Fire. Thank you for watching to the end. I know this may have been a lot of suffering because I talk a lot. But if you do enjoy my content, subscribe if you want, hit that dislike if you think I could do better. I'm open to suggestions. Anything that I can do, I'll try to do. However, I just don't script these videos, so every word is made up on the spot. And I hope you all have a great day. Seeing that it's Taco Tuesday. But yesterday was... I'm forgetting things I should know. Monday. Normally I hate Mondays because that's when school starts, but you know, once I'm out of school, I'm gonna hate Mondays because I have to go to work until I finally get my dream job. So, yeah. I'll always hate Mondays and till that special day. Or, you know, unless it's a really good Monday. Anyway, bye and thank you for watching.